My hand's starting to hurt. Too much video games all day, every day. Gonna get carpal tunnel by the time I'm 35. If I don't already have it.
Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my 40, we'll eventually come under attack. Which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. But the thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Sit on my mouse cord, so I've got about 1 inch of slack now.
Fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Turn on your own blood! What kind of orc are you?
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
I got some choices.
Kill him.
I hope you dug a grave already.
The singer's song will never end.
Running out of places to put my points. Places that I give a shit about anyways. Bombs and mines. Sounds like fire, right?
Looking forward to this like I am.
You're saving the best for last out there.
Oh, that was, the same fight. I was supposed to go to the new fight.
Oh.
use of that leg. Get something near! Bleed for me! Find him! They're a man corpse!
That'll leave a mark!
Killing him might be a problem. I think I should probably come back when I'm stronger.
This fortress remains secure, yet you seem unnerved.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure.
Hmm.
Taste my blade!
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
Waiting for the main course.
About all these other things. Stop trying to make me conquer them. Thanks. Exactly what I was going for.
Suffer now!
That's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Already. Assuming this won't work.
The Bright Lord is your master!
Got your service,
Chosen! Only if I could keep the guts!
Leave! Keep off Tiger!
The Witch King cannot be denied! Welcome, Tower.
to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the Chosen, and not with you.
See your commands through. On your command, Bright Lord.
You will kneel before the Witch King.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
And I got me three things. The guys.
An enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
No, you go away for a little while and people build a bunch of statues and shit.
Remember when we first took over this board? The task will finish!
Gashin!
Time for pain!
Gashin! To the void! You'll never...
So I see you.
Time for another one of these. I love them so much.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made 3 rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
I don't know, when I'm not in aim mode, I feel like I can't drive the thing at all.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made 3 rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
cut it way too close there. Should have never came out of that aim mode. So I have no idea how to go up and down when I'm not right-clicked in.
When the Elven Rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made him.
Why am I here? It doesn't show me as having any new things.
That would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
Go again.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Horder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
Who's blowing up all the grog? First of all, that makes
nice
me thirsty. Second, it's just frightful.
Cough.
Thank you.
I'm gonna stomp you into the mud. Then, I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then, I'll have myself a drink.
To say, but plenty to slay.
Stop with this fucking clipping shit. That'd be great. I love screen tearing. Apparently you can't just grab and dominate immediately, you still gotta wear him down. That, or I don't know how to grab and dominate because I've never done it before.
Yeah.
Bullshit, 'cause I can't see anything. I had the fight in the back. It's enraging when that shit happens. My cat won't stop attacking my mouse cord. That had nothing to do with that. That was all that screen tearing, but it's just another thing that's annoying me. The most subtle was the Grog Order. I love her, but she's so annoying sometimes. Child's play to manipulate.
Thank you.
dragon, I'm gonna stomp you into the mud. Then, I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then, I'll have myself a drink.
With such exquisite pain!
Wasn't so bad. It was, you know, shit I'd do regardless.
Very well, Master.
Except the screen tearing on the first level. That obviously was bad.
No matter. He was among my most fearsome.
This time I should actually get to kill the guy instead of having some cheese dick thing happen.
Shark balls were 50%. Here that number drops to 0. And this man filth drops along with it! The stars in the sky, the voices on the wind, all carry the message of victory. The Dark Lord's victory! May his will be done!
I need this so bad. I can't wait to bathe in their suffering and surround myself with their pain.
Anybody get all that? I got distracted thinking about what I'm gonna do to him. Auspicious time! You couldn't have chosen a better place to die!
Grom.
So I've killed the gang first.
from Nod!
Thank you.
forgot all about that move. That would have saved me a lot of fucking power problems. Huh. Well then. Seems like a pretty solid leader. Wait, that should level up to be a stronger version of the same thing, right? I think. Thank you. probably had access to this door a while ago and just didn't pay attention.
The sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of war. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright. The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow. When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chiefs in line. Enter the Fear Eater. Even my boldest war chiefs shuddered in his presence.
In the air. I think someone out there thinks he's scary.
You shark.
I've no taste for showmanship.
Snargog.
You're the stuff of nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself!
Good for you, buddy.
Yeah.
Aiming at him, goddammit.
The Dark Lord is watching. Do it! Let him revel in my death!
Oh! Shit! I guess I'll have to do that again.
When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chiefs in line. Enter the Fear Eater. Even my boldest war chiefs shudder in his presence.
Not at all what I was going for.
Oh!
it! Where's my crew? The stench of fear is in the air. I think someone out there thinks he's scary!
Stuff of nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself!
You've been trampled by a grog! Go down this easily.
fear eater was mine, and I could use that fear to rule the other orcs. But fear has its limits as a motivator. Sometimes more subtle manipulations are...
Thought both would work together since that one's a special one. I guess not. This zone, I'm not taking the castle back anytime soon. Can take territories, though.
Defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Survived. More than that, I thrived. My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever. But they didn't make me into what I am. You did. You created the machine.
Bert Kreischer?
Zugorn.
You're going down!
God's flesh!
Die, weakling!
Dark Lord, save me!
Do not resist!
I add you to my ranks!
Your mind tricks are useless! Useless!
I've seen that one before!
You weren't expecting my black blade.
I think I'm gonna leave this zone for later. No, nah. I'm gonna take these guys out at least first.
He's up on the wall! Help me find the top! You're in for it now!
Wow, one-shotted? Really?
I'm
is flawed! Fall back!
The dark's on me! Get him! Get this dark off me!
He's come back!
Flesh and steel.
Zugol.
You dishonor the steel you carry. Like that?
Come on.
Just let me go! Dark Lord, save me! I don't want to die! You're stealing snow! You cleave my flesh, and it's replaced by metal. You purify me.
Well, that was kind of intense.
Found the ranger! Looks tired for all the running.
But I think I'm gonna leave the zone because I can't take it over regardless, so... I'm gonna move on. It seems like these guys are scaling up to my level, too, so... It's for later. Looks like this is the place to be. Lots of stuff unlocked. Actually, I think I'm gonna take another little break. It's been a while. I think I might have to go to Walmart, because it is late as fuck, and I only go to Walmart in the wee hours of the night when no one is there. So I'll be back in a while.